Yeah.
Mother brain, let's go, yay!
Breakfast League!
Breakfast League! Woo!
Bad fist Legos.
You gotta do it. You gotta do it like DJ Khaled does it in all his songs, where it's just Breakfast League.
Welcome to the finale.
This is not the finale.
Whoa!
They don't. If you don't know anything about this game, this is nowhere near the finale. It's gonna make three more episodes.
Finale part one of seven.
Ooh. More like it.
Fellas, isn't everything technically the finale just in parts?
I guess
you're not wrong. Ooh, please.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna...
Squirrel, please.
Squirrel, please. Give me health. Give me health. Give me health.
Squirrel.
Yay. Yeah.
It's from the PSP.
Oh, I was gonna say, you sound like a commercial.
This music is really repetitive, not gonna lie.
You're really repetitive, not gonna lie.
Oh.
It's repetitive and linear.
I see.
That does like a million damage on hard. Oh, God.
If
you leave her eye of sight, then she'll do it again.
Great.
If you come back up.
Her eye of sight?
Like, if you fall down and into the soup, and then you get back up.
Wait, can you break her glass, run all the way back,
Nope. The little hatch shuts behind you as you enter the chamber.
I can't believe she does that. Why can't I just blow up the hatch?
Dude, this game takes a lot of good samples from other Metroidvanias, obviously.
Wait a second, where's Father Brain?
He left. Gave us some milk.
Like a good daddy should. Cameron, you don't have one.
Yeah, maybe all the Metroids are just Patriot dish babies like me.
Oh,
maybe.
Did you see that missile dodge? I mean, or a little pee wee dodge or whatever? Okay, so we're gonna do the safety.
How did the brain get all this power in the first place?
Oh, you know.
It was given to her by Saddam Hussein.
Oh. Dear Lord. Didn't we kill him?
Did we?
I don't know.
No, killed didn't touch him.
Oh.
So we did not.
Yeah, we didn't personally kill him, but someone else did. Probably.
Oh god, I thought I could make that, but I didn't.
And you died.
Throwing.
Henry, your thought.
Oh, a thought?
Oh!
Jesus.
Dude. Ooh, pulling out the.
He's got
insults now.
I don't think Henry's going to sock on.
Oh, what's that?
You almost
Wait, did you record Riley saying that?
Yes.
Of course.
Ah,
yeah.
what a
Oh, that's right. You missed it in the park. That episode's long, long out before this one is.
Mm-hmm. That's a week out after, but you know. Because this is episode 10.
Yeah.
This is 11. My bad.
Talk about your obsession.
Who? Me?
Who? Joseph, talk about your obsession right now.
My obsession
with what?
Obsession.
With what?
I just want life. I just want more health.
I'm obsessed with breathing in air. I feel like I need to breathe in air. I feel like I need to breathe in air in order to live. You know what I'm getting at?
I think you have a problem.
Dude, next time I do a series, it's going to be like not
I also have like addiction to just like blinking.
You might be addicted to oxygen.
I could kill you, you know? 100% of people that breathe in oxygen die.
What?
Really?
It's pretty good.
I didn't know that. Am I going to die?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, guess okay. If you want to know how hard this is, watch speedruns for this game. It's so casual; they just die left and right at this around this kind of part, and they also like just spend like tons of time like with RNG with the farming. It's with the doors when they have like only four missiles, and I'm a little bitch and I took six.
Oh shit!
Because you had to do it for the let's
play. I had to do it for the let's play. Ooh.
Let's play Pokemon Go, Eevee. Go.
Whatever, let's just go in there. Whatever let's just go in
let's
and
go
do
Let's go Pikachu and Eevee.
Yeah.
Nikhil, you want to do another Pokemon Go adventure?
No.
Yeah. You know, that's okay.
Yeah. But now that we mentioned it, people are going to want to watch it.
Too bad.
No!
Sucks to be them. They should have watched it when it was...
It sucks. Because, like, they come... The angle they come at is so bad for you. You know, like...
And it's not better to be on the other one?
Yeah, because of the little blaster things actually hit that area.
What if you're hanging down?
I think one of them can still hit you. It just everywhere is bad.
It's always good to experiment. Especially in bed.
I mean, I think I've already been through trying that.
Is it though?
No, absolutely not.
As long as you have consent.
I mean, it is.
Okay. If it's natural.
Yes.
What are you actually talking about?
Who knows?
Let's
Riley, another
that's
one.
Actually, no.
I don't have anything for you, Cameron. Unless it's
a no movie. Sex for you today.
Ah! Oh.
Unless it's specific questions, and I may not answer it if it's on recording.
See, part of the reason is, Riley, have you want to easily get the drops from them, too.
Yeah. I guess it is hard to go up.
So this
down
is the best that. Place. Okay. You just gotta, like,
Riley, have you ever pooped your pants?
Yes. Yeah. I was at a gas station, and I couldn't
remember.
Yeah. Crouch, please.
Nick pooped his pants, or kind of.
Yeah, a little poopy came out the other day.
Yeah, yesterday.
Sorry. Yeah, he had a lot of... We were playing Pokemon Go, and he had to take a diarrhea, and it just started to come out.
He had to take a diarrhea?
Yeah.
The fuck?
I've never had that happen.
You never had just diarrhea from eating
something
bad?
No, Caleb, you said that you've pooped yourself before.
I've pooped myself before, but it was like...
Actually, you know what? I'm going
to
do it right now.
I was on the way to the
restroom.
Can I get
now.
Some more drugs,
none of you
please?
Can stop me. I'm going to poop myself right now.
Okay. Thank you.
Do it on
thank
Riley's
couch.
Thank
you for all of this. That's about
do not shit on my couch.
I more meant the
I mean, like causing some bass over here.
Here, let's just do 100% playthrough of Metroid on Hari.
I'm more just.
That would have a more fun idea, actually.
Alright,
maybe we should just do normal let's plays.
Yeah, let's
I'm just
back
joking.
To what we were
that's
doing.
The true
but
idea.
What we were
that's
doing was probably
idea.
Better than this.
It's just
glowing. I'm just joking, though.
The true.
Maybe. Well, maybe hard.
My new favorite icebreaker.
Maybe low percent was just not a good idea.
My new favorite icebreaker
too,
of all
like,
time.
Failure-y.
You guys know my favorite icebreaker, right?
Yeah, we've already been over this like a couple episodes ago.
I think I found a new one. It's just walking up to someone and just shitting myself.
That'd be pretty good, I guess.
What if you like mix it with your...
And then you ask, does that smell good?
Oh, like you shit on them?
You,
also...
no, you don't like shit on them. You like you're just like oh like
dead ass like... in the eye and just shit yourself.
And you just raise up your arms and just go what?
It's like what did you just do? I shot myself.
I just pooped a little bit. I'm sorry. And then they'll be like, oh, it's okay. I pooped myself when I was 13. It's like, oh, we have a connection now.
Would you be my wife, please? Yes,
no,
of course.
No, it's gonna be a long, long wife.
I get it.
So Caleb, you're getting married tomorrow. That's fun.
Yeah. His name's
Fernando Roll.
Jeremy.
Why is it always a J?
You gotta bring up
the wall person from Death Space.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
You couldn't resist them after you know seeing them.
And
then
instant
connection.
You apologize, gave him a couple flowers. You went on a couple dates.
No.
Had sex. Oops. Had sex, of course.
Give me health, man!
Talking about that.
He dated Jerome first.
They're trying to refill me, but I really just...
But Jerome just didn't work out for him, so he did went with Jerry.
Yeah, Jerome was kind of...
too black.
Yeah.
God okay, damn, the race jokes again.
Yeah,
damn!
Caleb, I think you might be racist.
Oh, am I?
Yeah. Because you broke up with Jerome!
Yeah.
Why'd you break up with Jerome?
He was a flesh monster, and he wouldn't stop... getting blood everywhere in my house.
What the fuck?
My flesh occasionally, even though I told him not to, and I'm not into that.
Yeah.
I think Caleb.
He didn't give. Basically, probably. He didn't consent, or I didn't consent. So, and he was a little aggressive.
So basically, he's a rapist.
Okay.
Wait, when was
I wasn't
this?
Gonna say that, but I suppose yes, by that definition, yeah.
Consent is a social construct.
It's a social construct. Yeah, of course it is.
Okay, well, technically it is by definition, but not really, obviously.
Well, I mean, if you want to be stupid technical about it, yes, it's a social construct.
Oh, yeah.
Because it has to happen in a social setting.
Just like stupid technical, technically by definition, water's not wet, but it is.
Okay, thank you.
No, water's not wet.
I was allowed to forget about that for about 4 months.
Allowed? I didn't
fine.
Allow that. I always talk about it.
You jumped right into that fucker.
What? Because I was. I'm
time.
It's hard.
Well,
thinking.